The king issued his first order to the divine beast pilots. Seek out the knight who could wield the sword that seals the darkness. This would require that they vanquish the monsters in Korok Forest, where the legendary blades slept. All four of the pilots were to take part. Zelda, seeking data to help calibrate the divine beasts, accompanied them. As did Link, for he always stayed by the princess's side.
Hyrule's king chose us to perform this pivotal task. It will be my honor to excel, as always. Then there's you. The one part that doesn't add up. Why should this nobody be trusted to lead us in the coming battle?
It doesn't matter who's the leader. We're all in this together, right?
You are, of course, mistaken. My divine beast is the key. Really now, it makes no sense. Well, my one comfort is that your reputation will be completely ruined once you fail. The fallen knight.
Ravali, how long do you expect us to put up with your prattle, huh?
I've said enough. The time has come to show you what I'm made of. Now witness Vah Medo's divine power.
Thank you.
over here.
Okay, let's go.
This is quite the fog.
Are we even making progress? We could just be going in circles.
Good point. If only someone could fly above and scout the way.
As though I could see anything through this muck. Honestly, do you ever think before you speak?
Getting lost is the least of our worries. If something attacked us, we wouldn't see it coming.
Yes. We must be prepared for even the most unusual... Ooh?
Huh? Shaka! Finally! Somebody sees me! Shakalayaka!
Huh? Where'd you come from?
And who are you?
Oh, me? I am the one who brings song and dance to Korak Forest! Let's go!
That's great! Mind guiding us through the fog, then?
Shoko! I'd love to get home myself. But there are scary, mean monsters in the woods, and I can't get past them!
You could probably sneak right by if you didn't have those noisy maracas.
Oh, never mind him. We have business in the forest. If you lead the way, we can handle the monsters for you.
Hey!
Shaka, Shaka.
Okay. What?
Great Deku Tree.
All is well. The sword you hold is the key to defeating the calamity, to sealing the darkness. Young hero, you have been chosen by the sword to wield its power and vanquish the calamity. And you, princess,
Do not lose hope. The path will open for you soon.
I see.
Forgive me. A deep slumber beckons, and even I cannot refuse. You have all that is needed to face whatever destiny awaits. Hyrule's fate is in your hands.
Great faith in you.